Have you ever pondered over the possibility of city lights twinkling on other planets? A flicker of hope for extraterrestrial civilization, perhaps? Well, hold that thought. You might have come across the buzz about NASA discovering city lights on another planet. Intriguing, isn't it? However, the truth is a tad less cinematic, but equally fascinating. The celestial body in question, WASP-96b, isn't a glimmering hub of alien metropolises. Quite to the contrary, it's a gas giant with a sodium-rich atmosphere. This intriguing planet, nestled nearly 1,150 light-years from Earth, orbits its star every 3.4 days. With about half the mass of Jupiter, WASP-96b is a remarkable world that was unveiled to us back in 2014. The city lights misconception is a classic case of misinformation. What was actually observed were emissions of light, but not from urban sprawls or interstellar highways. Instead, these were emissions from sodium particles in the planet's atmosphere. When the planet passes in front of its star, the sodium particles absorb some of the starlight, causing a dip in the light we observe. This dip, or dimming, can be translated into a spectral signature unique to sodium, which is what the astronomers detected. So, while the notion of city lights on WASP-96b is certainly beguiling, it's unfortunately a myth. The reality, however, is no less captivating. A planet with a sodium-rich atmosphere, orbiting its star every 3.4 days, located a staggering 1,150 light-years away from us. To encapsulate, the tale of WASP-96b is a reminder of the awe-inspiring wonders our universe holds and how we must tread cautiously in the realm of information. It's not a tale of alien cityscapes, but of a unique gas giant with a sodium-rich atmosphere. A testament to the fact that even without the lure of extraterrestrial civilizations, our cosmos is a spellbinding spectacle, filled with mysteries waiting to be unraveled.